The game of the goose, originating in the 16th century, is one of the earliest board games. It involves players moving pieces along a spiral track, encountering obstacles and advantages, a precursor to modern board games. It's known for its simple rules and societal symbolism. The game's layout has inspired many similar race-based board games throughout history.